Man, you know it's all good. I'm here just representing, getting my flag up in the air. Knights of the Brown Table, you know, it's our birthright. We gotta be out here showing love, showing support when it matters, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
For real.
Absolutely. Tell us, how do you feel from Big Yogi to doing this event for everybody, for bringing this to the community? How is this big for the community?
I think this is dope. It's dope. It gave me a chance to meet a bunch of gente, not only artists, you know what I'm saying, but a bunch of producers, interviews, everybody in the game is just kind of mixing up, and we need this. This is something that we've been missing out on for a while, most of the year. So we back, and hope we get some more of these. It's great. We love it. Keep it coming.
Yes.
Yes, man. It's a lot going on in the city right now. How is it being a Latino artist? I know it's a lot going on in the artist industry and in the rap game right now. A lot of violence going on. What are you doing as a Latino artist to make sure we push positivity? And how do you feel about everything that's going on as far as all these rappers dying and so much going on?
Yeah. Well, as a Latino artist, the only thing that's different is that I speak Spanish.
Okay.
Everything else is basically the same. You know what I'm saying? I'm doing for my community. Put your guns down, smoke something up with your boy, let's vibe.
Okay.
Come up with something, create, let's make some money together.
Yeah.
Nobody need to be shooting nobody because we all losing money on that.
Yeah.
We gotta
yeah.
make sure we unite. Knights of the Brown Table, we represent all dark skin. We all dark skin. We need to unite, we need to get together, we need to grind.
Phone.
Okay. We're gonna hit you with some Spanish lesson too.
Let me know. I got cheap too.